Welcome to Health Drops, three video clips from Asclepios, the Costa Rica Wellness and Healing Retreat. I'm Marisia Jiménez, naturopath. In our last video clip, I introduced you to what depression is. Today, we will get to know a little bit more on how to prevent it and treat it naturally by means of the first technique in natural medicine, which is nutrition. Medical journalist and Pulitzer Prize nominee Robert Whittaker has shown how the widespread use of psychiatric drugs has contributed to the increase in mental illness. The drugs deepen the mental health problems they are designed to treat. Spending on psychiatric drugs in America has risen from about $600 million a year in 1985 to more than $40 billion a year today. While disability rates due to depression and bipolar illness have skyrocketed. Fortunately, more and more research is coming out in support of natural, drink, drug-free ways to maintain or achieve good mental health. Much of that research is showing that simple strategies such as dietary changes and physical activity can significantly assist your recovery. In this video clip, I will talk about diet and how it influences mood in several ways. In the next video clips, I will focus on several alternative healing modalities to address emotional stress, plants, supplements, and exercise. Diet. The recent changes of our eating habits and our lifestyle could explain the frequency and the impetuosity of depression in modern society. Much disease also stems from mineral and enzyme deficiencies. Without sufficient quantities of certain amino acids, such as tyrosine and 5-HTP or its cousin, tryptophan, for instance, the body cannot manufacture serotonin and dopamine, the brain's key mood-boosting neurotransmitters that are the target of most antidepressants. Other studies have also found significant links between high sugar diets and mental health problems such as depression and schizophrenia. Refined sugar is toxic to the brain and suppresses a neural growth hormone called BDNF, which is critically low in both depression and schizophrenia. One of the most recent and highly plausible theories that explain sugar's impact on your mood and mental health is the connection between sugar and chronic inflammation. It's already known that many additives, preservatives, and food colorants can cause behavioral changes. Additionally, studies have shown that depression, bipolar, and schizophrenia all have significantly low levels of glutathione in the brain and significantly high levels of oxidative stress. Make sure you are assimilating your calcium properly. If your calcium levels are high, chances are your body is not using it. Maniac depressives, schizophrenics, and bipolar people all have difficulty absorbing calcium. Dietary carbohydrates and proteins influence the rate at which neurotransmitter precursors enter the central nervous system from the blood. A diet for depression should also minimize caffeine and alcohol as they have pronounced effects on the nervous system. While they may give you a quick pick-me-up use food as medicine and incorporate this mood-boosting delicious food into your diet. You will not only relieve the symptoms of depression, but improve your overall health and vitality.
Flavorful herbs to eat if you are suffering from depression. Rosemary, saffron.
Look for tryptophan, the amino acid that serves as a precursor for serotonin, the hormone of happiness. You will find it in
apple.
Delicious lettuce. All grains. Nutritional bananas.
Lentils.
Gorgeous goat fresh cheese. Turkey. Omega-3 fatty acids to keep the brain composed primarily of fat functioning properly. Sardines, trout, herring, wild salmon, black cod. Folic acid appears to reduce the high levels of homocysteine, a toxic component of protein metabolism associated with depression. You find folic acid in the following foods: asparagus, avocados, beets, Brussels sprouts, cabbage, chickpeas, lentils, oranges, soybeans, spinach, turkey. Magnesium, serotonin, the feel-good brain chemical, depends on magnesium for its production and function. You find magnesium in almonds. Wonderful cocoa or dark chocolate. Kieffer. Avocados. Brazil nuts. Barley. Oysters. Pumpkin seeds. Spinach. Sunflower seeds. And brown rice. Niacin or vitamin B3 and vitamin B6 and vitamin B12 help maintain healthy nerve cells and offer mood enhancing benefits of the other B group vitamins. You find these vitamins in chicken, lamb, pomegranate, brown rice, tuna, and turkey. Vitamin C. It is the vitamin that raises levels of a chemical in the brain, norepinephrine, to be alert, attentive, and motivated. Vitamin C is also immune stimulating and revitalizing. A deficiency can make a person sad and irritable, and a considerable lack disables the body to absorb iron needed to avoid fatigue. You find vitamin C in these foods: lemon, orange, tangerine, strawberries, raspberries, kiwis, pepper, tomato, lettuce, broccoli. Zinc. A well-balanced brain also requires zinc to enhance the receptor's ability to interact with neurotransmitters. We find zinc in the following foods: oysters, against cellular aging. We find selenium in tomatoes, onions and garlic, snapper and raisin nuts, complex carbohydrates, helps enhance the proper absorption of tryptophan. Complex carbohydrates may also boost serotonin activity in the brain. You find complex carbohydrates in broccoli, brown rice, potatoes, winter squash, and blackberries. None of us are getting off this great blue orb and touch. So focus on the good in your life, make the best of it, and help others do the same. Laugh. It is impossible to be down when you are laughing, and laughter triggers the release of hormones which combat the depressant body chemicals. Laughter not only works for mental states but also for physical states as well. And finally, but not least, come to Asclepios and enjoy our healthy meals, ask for an individual consultation, or enjoy our day spa. But best of all, come and stay with us. Let us help you find inner peace and good health.